Late last month, Xiaomi launched the Mi4i. I know it wasn't what the iPhone 5C was to the 5S, but it was a little bit different. So in this video, let's check out what the differences are. Let's start with the build. The Mi4i sports a unibody polycarbonate build compared to the metal and plastic back of the Mi4. The Mi4 feels more premium, allows for swapping back covers, but is heavier by about 20 grams. The Mi4 is also taller and thicker, while the Mi4i is a little wider. Both phones sport 5-inch 1080p displays, but the display on the Mi4i does seem to be better. The contrast especially, given that the black levels are much deeper. I really love this display, but it's also worth noting that if you are in comparing both side by side, the Mi4's display is nothing to complain about. I was perfectly happy using it for many months. Both displays come with Corning's Concord glass on top. Anyway, the Mi4i also utilizes Xiaomi's new sunlight display technology. This boosts some area of the screen when under direct sunlight to make it much more legible. It's not a gimmick, I personally found it useful while I was out testing the camera. The Mi4i also lacks the IR blaster found on the Mi4. Now let's talk about the specs underneath. The Mi4 sports a flagship-worthy Snapdragon 801 chip that's 4 krait 400 cores clocked at 2.5 GHz each, coupled with an Adreno 330 GPU and 3 GB of RAM. The Mi4i, on the other hand, sports the mid-range Snapdragon 615 chip that's 64-bit capable, houses 8 Cortex A53 cores split into two sets, with the first clocked at 1.7 GHz each and the other clocked at 1.1 GHz each. This is coupled with an Adreno 405 GPU and 2 GB of RAM. The Mi4i also sports a marginally larger capacity battery here. While both phones lack options for memory expansion via microSD, the Mi4 does have a 64GB variant, unlike the Mi4i, which is 16GB only right now. On the flip side though, the Mi4i does provide support for two SIM cards, and both slots do support 4G. The Mi4, on the other hand, has only one SIM slot with no support for 4G LTE. With the cameras, the Mi4 sports an 8-megapixel front camera compared to the 5-megapixel shooter on the Mi4i. The Mi4 also uses a much wider angle lens. Both phones house 13-megapixel rear cameras, one with a f/1.8 aperture and a single LED flash on the Mi4, and one with an f/2.0 aperture with a dual-tone LED flash on the Mi4i. The user interfaces are similar, but the Mi4 does have an option to record in 4K that the Mi4i lacks. As far as software goes, yes, right now the Mi4i runs on Android 5.0 with MIUI 6 on top, and the Mi4 KitKat 4.4 with MIUI 6 on top again. There's not a lot different between both since MIUI is a pretty heavily skinned interface. Anyway, with the Mi4 being the flagship, Xiaomi should be updating it to Lollipop soon, so I don't think this is a differentiating factor. But what is a differentiating factor is price. The Mi4i is priced much lower than the Mi4 despite the Mi4's recent price cuts.
So these are the differences that I've noticed. My full review of the Mi4i should be coming out pretty soon. If you guys do want me to do a follow-up to this video with real-world comparisons, camera samples and so on, do let me know. This is just a quick little video that I wanted to put together for those who are trying to choose between a Mi4 and a Mi4i. Especially given that Xiaomi is marketing the Mi4i as a flagship, and that is leading to a little confusion. So anyway, that's the reason I'm shooting this video. By the way, this last part of the video is being shot with the rear camera of the Mi4i in 1080p. And this is via the rear camera of the Mi4. It's being recorded in 4K. I'll be downscaling it to 1080p in post. The audio has also been recorded on both the devices respectively. So I guess that's pretty much it for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, vote it down. Do let me know what you didn't like so that I can work on it and kind of convert that into a thumbs up the next time around. So additionally, I'll also be leaving direct links to Flipkart to pick up the Mi4 or the Mi4i in the description down below. And I guess that's it. Thanks a lot for watching. Till next time, this is Ash here from C4E Tech, signing off. You guys have a great day. Bye-bye now.